everyone, I'm Roxy and in this video I'm gonna show you 3 super cute, super cheap, super easy DIY gift ideas that you can use for Christmas or for your friends' birthdays or your family members' birthdays. These are perfect for any occasion. And let's start! The first gift idea is perfect for phone cover lovers. What you need is a clear or white cover, hard or soft, doesn't matter. And you can find this for 99 cents at the dollar store or online. Some silicone, the one that you use to seal tub, tile or ceramic. A plastic frosting tip, and I personally like the star one for this project. And some small decorations. I found this super cheap set of Christmassy erasers, but you can use any decoration. Nail decorations, small plastic figures, anything. And let's start. First, we need to cut the silicone tip and place the star tip like this. Then, we are going to cover the cover with the silicone. And it's like putting frosting on a cupcake. If you miss a spot, you can go back and cover it. And at the end, it should look like this. A phone cover covered by snow. And before the silicone starts to dry up, we need to place our decorations. Then we wait at least 6 hours that the silicone is completely dry, and ta-da! This is the final result. On to the next one, the yummy jar. For this DIY you need a jar, I found this at the 99 cent store, some decorations such as ribbons or plastic candy canes, cute labels, and I printed mine from a website, scissors, and finally some awesome goodies. I chose sweets, but you can fill the jar with anything you want, like makeup, nail polishes, whatever you want. For this project, we are going to start cutting out the label that we want to use. Then we place it inside the jar like this. And now we start filling up the jar with our goodies. As you can see, I don't have a method or a particular order that I'm following, but since I like how these cute Christmassy lollipops look, I'm trying to keep them visible. When the jar is full, we close it, and this is how it should look. But we are not done, because we need to decorate the outside. First, we are going to measure our ribbon and then cut it. Now we put it around the lid and we make a knot. After that, we place the candy cane
and we secure it with another knot. And lastly, we make a bow. Final touch, another cute ribbon on the lid, and ta-da! I'll show you also the second one that I made. And now, let's move on to the third and last gift idea, which is a personalized mug. You will need a simple white ceramic mug, 99 cent store again, a ceramic pen, and an oven. So first, we're going to draw our design on the mug. It can be a drawing, a pattern, a quote, whatever you like. And a lot of people use regular Sharpies, but with those, the drawing is going to fade faster, you cannot wash the mug, so I suggest you to buy a ceramic pen or a ceramic paint set. I also tried to draw some guidelines with a pencil, but I could barely see them, so just go freehand. When we are done, we need to follow the instructions on our marker. And mine says to wait 24 hours. So we go to sleep and we continue the next day. After 24 hours, we read the instructions again. And my marker says to bake the mug at 300 degrees Fahrenheit or 150 Celsius. For 35 minutes. But be careful, don't preheat the oven because the jump in temperature is going to break the mug. Put your mug in the oven when it's off. And then turn it on, set the temperature, the timer, and let's wait these 35 minutes. Okay, now for the same reason that I explained earlier, we cannot remove the mug just now, but we need to turn off the oven and wait that the oven and the mug slowly cool down completely. After that, your mug is ready and you can wash it, give it like that, or fill it up with goodies. And that's it for this video. Let me know which idea is your favorite, and if you make any of these, tag me on Instagram or in one of my social networks that I will link in the description box. And
don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like this video, comment down below, share this video with all of your friends, and see you guys in my next video. Bye!